We throw the acronym GPS around all the time, and sometimes we'll even refer to Google Maps or Apple Maps as GPS. But the truth is, they aren't GPS. They're just GPS receivers. So, is that a satellite in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
It's a satellite in your pocket.
GPS isn't just a feature on your iPhone or an inbuilt service in your car. It's actually the entire system of up to 30 satellites that were put into orbit by the US government to assist us in determining exactly where we are on Earth. GPS relies on the visibility of at least 4 satellites in the sky at all times from any position on Earth. The calculation of where exactly you are on Earth, as well as what altitude you're at, relies on the mathematical principle of trilateration, which is similar to the concept of triangulation, a process that allows you to determine the position of a point based on its relationship to the other points in space. You can calculate the distance between yourself and any satellite by comparing the time delay between a radio signal sent by the satellite and the receiver. Because we know radio waves travel at the speed of light, we can calculate the distance from the satellite based on time. Once we have known distances from a point on Earth to 3 or more satellites, we can find the exact point of intersection of all of the spheres of possible distances from all of the satellites. This position is our position on Earth. You might be surprised to learn that GPS, the global positioning system, has been around in one form or another since 1973. In the 1990s, the US military was frightened of the idea of adversaries using GPS for ill, so they made it a public resource and purposefully degraded the signal. So let's all thank the US government for keeping this system up to date and trusting us with only using GPS for good. Like finding out how far exactly we are from the closest Chipotle. Ooh, Siri, I need a burrito. Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to this channel for more Mashable Explains. Also, don't get yourself lost. Make sure to leave a leave a comment. Let us know what you think of the episodes and maybe what you would like us to explain next.